Nick, let's finish things off with the Vancouver Canucks. What are they wishing
depth.
For?
A little bit of depth. Take the heat off the Sedins. Take it off Ryan Kessler and go get a top six forward. One guy that is out there that we believe will be available at the trade deadline, Matt Molson. This guy is a legitimate 30-goal scorer. He would alleviate a lot of pressure off the horses.
I'd go bigger than that, Kipper. And Matt Molson's an excellent player, but I'd be looking at a guy like Andrew Ladd. Are the Winnipeg Jets going to trade him? You never know what direction they're going to go, but they got to make a decision. Bo Horvath, Hunter Shikarik, whatever it costs you, the Vancouver Canucks need to add one more top six forward that has great leadership. And Andrew's that guy. Bring him back home to the area. They would love him in Vancouver.
See, he's worse than Doug McClain. He went up to me just now. I went Matt Molson. He went bigger.
We
typical
will see
McClain.
If Christmas wishes really do come true, with a little help from our Brian Lawton and our very own St. Nick.